My name is Acacia Slaton, and I am the author of Launch All Into the Deep. Launch All Into the Deep is an award-winning book. It has won the Dove Award, the Mom's Choice Award, and the Reader's Favorite Award. It won Silver in Christian Living. The chapter that I will speak about today is an intro chapter titled Launch All Into the Deep. In this particular chapter, I speak about Peter. Peter decided to walk out on the water, and he actually walked out in faith, and then he became discouraged and he began to sink. Many of us, that's how we are in our walk with God. We have that zeal, that childlike faith initially, but then when trials begin to hit us, we begin to question and doubt the very God that we say that we love. So for me, this was my journey. I remember in terms of the cover of the book, I had a dream. In this particular dream, I was walking in the middle of a sea. It was complete darkness, and I just completely just stopped walking. It was as if the feelings that I felt was that I was on the brink of giving up because I was going through so many different things. Around that time, I was a student at Oral Roberts University. My Damascus Road experience was dealing with mental illness. And so I suffered two nervous breakdowns on the campus of ORU. I went through feeling insignificant, feeling ash, feeling shame, not really having many friends because my weaknesses were exposed. And so when I graduated from Oral Roberts University, I left bitter. I questioned God as to why I was going through things I was going through. I didn't realize that all that I went through. Yes, I know it was a trap of the enemy, but at the same time, the Lord was building my faith. He wanted me to become stronger. This book is for any person that has really gone through deep-rooted trials. This book is for any person that's on the brink of giving up on their faith. Believe me, I've been there. I knew that, I mean, as you say, I had two nervous breakdowns. So after the first nervous breakdown, quite naturally, I was very ash and shame because many of the students knew about it. I ended up going back because I didn't have a choice. And I say that because the guidance counselor was supposed to withdraw me from my classes. That did not happen. So I tried to apply to go to Georgia State University, but I was denied acceptance because I had WS from ORU. But that was the best thing that could have ever happened to me. We have to face those giants. We can't always run from problems. So I challenge you to launch out into the deep. Trust God. Realize that as much as your family love you, they can't always deliver you. Your friends can't always help you. As much as your pastor loves you and he desires to see you have a breakthrough, he cannot bring forth a miracle in your life. Only God can. So I challenge you to launch out into the deep. Don't be afraid. Trust God and know that he's with you every step of the way. And you may not understand the trial that you're going through, but the trial is there to make you stronger. Pass the test. Go through the trial, but go through it praising the Lord. Don't question. Don't ask why. But realize that this is your Damascus Road experience, and it's your journey to the cross.